I'm John Daniel and you're watching Street Vibes. Today our people speak to an open mic.
Well, business for young people is a very wise and good thing for the young people today, particularly if they're very serious, you know, and not just serious alone, they have to have someone that they can help gain experience when it comes to business, because you can go in business and yet still business will not be business for you because you haven't got a business mind. You understand? You must have a business mind first, and you must think of what you're going to do in the business or the business that you're going to look or you're going to aim at, that you can make your capital and your profits, and you have to always make sure that, you know, you must put your mind on losses also. You know, understand, not just gaining, you know. So I think that's a good thing the government is doing, and I wish the government very well for the season. And particular, there is one individual in the government which I will applaud, that is the Minister for Central Castries. You know, I applaud him, everything and what he's doing within the government, and I hope the government continue on the good works for the season and after the season. I thank you.
When you come back to St. Lucia, what I want to talk about is the healthcare system. It scares me. It is unreliable, and the fact that poor people are not attended to. For example, if somebody goes to the hospital and they need a test, they will not be attended to unless they pay for that test, and some of the tests are so expensive. So it's a situation as if only people with money, only rich people get healthcare services in Lucia. It really scares me and it really bothers me that people, especially poor people, have to go through this thing. So I hope governments, all governments, whether yellow or red, whenever they're in power, have some way of having universal healthcare in St. Lucia, where people could go to the hospital. If they need a test, they are not sent to Tapio or sent to a private lab, that the test is done. And then if you have to bill them later, you bill them later. But you cannot neglect people and let them die just because they cannot afford a test.
I think there is a situation with morality in society. I don't think the country is in a good moral position when it comes to our discussion with each other, how we treat each other. I think our moral standing is poor, and we need to bolster that up. I think the church has a responsibility to come out and to meet people a little more often, to give them guidance, because that's what we're here for, to give guidance based on our moral position. We are lacking in that regard. The government does not show it. Our ministers doesn't show it. And I mean, it's just all over that we want bad for each other.
It's a wrap up Street Vibes with me, John Daniel, this morning. And with that, we take you back to our studio.